One very handsome doctor, two assistants, and one patient. This disease is irritable bowel syndrome.
Oh, actually.
Hello, I'm your doctor. You seem to have IBS, sir.
What are the symptoms of IBS?
Some can say that the symptoms are constipation, diarrhea, belly pain, and abdominal pain.
And do you know where I can find more information about this?
You could go online and look up mayoclinic.gov.
How can I manage it?
Changes can be made in your diet to limit the effects of IBS. If you eat foods that contain vitamins, minerals, less fat, and fiber, you could reverse the symptoms completely.